like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me. When you're ready.
Thank you.
Better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. Your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like
your last crew.
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys, what's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny, he's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. You don't say much, but he's the talent. Himself, so expect unpleasant surprises. Take the next left coming up. There they are.
The space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny? Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Thank you.
This ain't a great result for you, but let's regroup. One more time.
Rivera, and her waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed, boy?
It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Until you checked out its dirty side. Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
Looks like you running out of road.
I had like going around one of those corners.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that yours?
Ah, oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just here.
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. You got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Why the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home. Understand? When I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there at my feet. If someone wants to try me, sure, bring it on. Let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got it. Catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it was nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
And I said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine has been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you. This friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. Treating you. You getting plenty of attention on the street now?
I'm working on it.
Hey, cool. Yeah, because I'm noticing a lot more patrol cars cruising past my door these days. The cop came in to inspect my records, making sure I'm checking licenses. Looking for an excuse to shut me down.
But they can't, right?
They just ain't found the right excuse yet. Look, I know you like attracting attention, but it's not always a good idea. You hear me? That spotlight shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.